Hi, I'm here to show you how to create a double opt-in campaign in Infusionsoft. So I will click on create a campaign. Double opt-in. I put MC double opt-in for Mocha Consulting. Save. And that will take us to the campaign builder. You always start a campaign with a goal. In this case, our goal is going to be a tag. So when I apply a tag, and I would say that this is start tagging unconfirmed, my unconfirmed records. So after I apply a tag, I send a sequence. In this case, there's this email confirmation sequence right here that you can use. So you click here. Unconfirmed. This will create this tag. You save it. And now it changed the color because now it's no longer in a draft format. So now you have here the sequence to confirm email. And in this sequence, you're going to have a confirmation email. And this is where you can change the copy for your confirmation email. Email confirmation. Or use a title that is more attractive and more marketable. You can add whatever copy you want here. I suggest you add something that tells your customers that you changed systems and now you need them to confirm again. And by the way, if they confirm, they can get a discount or a coupon for this much. Then you need to change it to ready. It's only going to let you send the email out if you change this to ready. And then go back to the sequence, and then it's going to wait 3 days before it moves forward from here, from this sequence. And I'm changing this this sequence to ready as well. So the other thing you can do is add a copy of this, just so if your contact, you tagged your contact as unconfirmed, then he came into this sequence, okay? He came into this campaign. The tag, applying the tag is the entry point for this campaign. Then it goes through here, it receives the email, and 3 days later, it didn't, your contact has not responded, has not clicked on the confirmation yet. You can send them a reminder by adding this other sequence here. And here you go through the same steps, you know, you change your copy. You can rename this to second try or reminder, hey, you haven't confirmed your email address in our new system yet. If you don't confirm, we won't be able to, you were not going to be receiving communications or coupons or offers from us. And then you save back to sequence, and again, it's going to wait 3 days before it moves out of this sequence. And then you add another sequence here. So what happens is, if your customer on day one clicks on the email, it's not gonna wait 3 days. This confirm email goal that is right here will pull him out right away. And same thing here. So only your customers who confirm the email will come to this sequence here. And in this sequence, you can then apply another tag and remove your previous tag. So you can apply confirmed subscription, and then you can remove your unconfirmed. And this will help you because then you can know ex you know exactly which customers that are in your email list that have not confirmed yet, and you can try a month later, maybe send them through a campaign again. So you could also add an email here. With a coupon, a c email with a promotion or a coupon for a product or service. Of course, you need to change the copy of your email. Promo or discount or whatever you want to call here and just say, hey, thank you so much for confirming your email. Here is your coupon for your next service or for your next product purchase. And then it's ready. You go back to the sequence and you change this to ready. Go back to your campaign and you can put here send discount and update tags, and this is your double opt-in campaign. Note that all of them are like greenish, they're not gray anymore because I have changed all of them from draft to ready, all of the components in all these campaigns, and then you can click publish to publish your campaign. And if there are any errors or anything missing, then oh, here it found the one element untitled sequence. Okay, and probably I have one hidden here, so I can just delete this. And now if I publish again, it's all set and it's ready to go. So I published my campaign, and if you look right now, I don't have anybody in my campaign. And why is that? It's because I don't have anybody with this unconfirmed tag. So now if I go back to my records and I tell apply a tag, then I can select from my list here. Yeah, unconfirmed. Here is my unconfirmed tag. I save and then I do process action. So now it's applying that unconfirmed tag to all my contacts. And if we come back here and refresh, then you see that pretty soon I'm gonna have some contacts that are in this campaign. If we go to performance, here I should see five contacts soon. It takes a few seconds for the action to apply. Yeah, so here are my five contacts. So these are the steps to create a double opt-in campaign. You need to make sure you change all the copy in your emails. And with this campaign that I presented here, you will be able to track who confirmed and who didn't confirm your email in the end with the appropriate tags. Thank you.